I see a few chuckles and some skepticism on the rationally minded faces of bluedot. But no, don't be fooled by this youngish looking body. This is just a clone. I have many of these, and your one runs out, I just replace it with another one. My essence, my being, everything is contained within this orb you see here. And it's connected to the clone body with my onboard computer. This is how we do things in the future. Oh, hello, computer. My computer's here, and yes, what was that? Oh, very happy to be here. Yay! Yes, that's good news. I'll tell you what, my computer seems like it wants to do its own little piece of music for you. Would you like such a thing as that?
Thank you.
We've been observing you, we've been watching you evolve. And we've seen a lot of good things as you evolve towards a higher intelligence. You are creative, compassionate, cooperative. This is very good. Give yourselves a round of applause, humans. But we have also noticed that here on this planet, you use a lot of your resources for making weapons of war and destruction to subjugate and to kill. This is not wise, human beings. Because on this pale blue dot, hanging in space, you are vulnerable. Yes, not just to your own man-made disaster, but asteroid strikes, all sorts of things. And so, we are calling for the demilitarization of the entire planet Earth. So you can use your resources, spreading out into space as a species. Yes, setting up homes on new planets. Because you know what? That's a lot more fun than killing each other.
The means to unite and colonize space. Woo!
overwhelming honor to be invited to different planets to play music and make these transmissions to various species. Human beings are among our favorites of the species we've encountered. Yes! Manufactured no more, demilitarized. We demand that we have in its place the means to unite and colonize space. Come on, louder! We demand that the weapons of war are manufactured no more. Demilitarize. We demand that we have in its place the means to unite and colonize space. Come on, louder! We demand that the weapons of war,
yes,
are manufactured for war. Demilitarize.
Yeah.
We demand that we have in its place the means to unite and call.
Keep it going!
We demand